attacking well here.
Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe.
Keeper comes and claims it, and no great risk. That's a good spot by the defender.
Keeper's ball.
Referee's done extremely well to judge it like that. He can play the advantage.
There's some potential in this move.
And here's the shot.
And they've scored. They've taken the lead.
Well, look at it again. Off the underside of the bar and in.
Yeah, spectacular, isn't it, when that happens? Keeper, no chance.
Well, plenty of goals here today. 3-2.
OK. And that will be a free kick.
Yoda.
On the attack here.
Just working away to try and find an opening. Good reading of the by anticipating the pass.
And the time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes.
Good forward play from them.
Easy work for the keeper here.
And the offside is given.
Crosses in. Well, that's... Still great anticipation here as we get ready for the second half.
There's good progress with this attack. Stop the flow because the referee's got in the way.
Oh, can you believe it? It is a penalty. Well, that's a yellow card.
Yeah, I don't think there's any choice there from the ref.
That's an excellent penalty. And that has got the goal from the penalty spot. Well taken.
Yeah, the way he walked up to it, you could just see he was going to score. So confident.
Plenty of goals for the fans here. 4-2. Off we go again. Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
Oh, it might be a second yellow for him here.
Shot!
Good stop by the goalkeeper.
Into the attacking third.
It was good play until they got that challenge in. Hope.
It's with all stars.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
Good challenge here.
Vandenberg. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target and they're away with the ball. That will be a free kick.
A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. Onto the attack now. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in.
promising build-up until that challenge. This is how they love to play on the break. And in goes the cross. Keeper might be needed again, he didn't hang on to the ball. Keeps it going. And here's the shot. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Able to ease the pressure by that interception. On the attack here. The opposition read the back heel. Got the tackle in. The shot's on. The post and gone behind. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. 20 minutes now remaining. Here. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. It wasn't a great cross in truth. Akir. Didn't want the referee to blow his whistle, and he hasn't.
So often you see it, it's a bad tackle and he blow.
Yara! And they've scored! Three of the best, he's made them pay. And that completes a wonderful hat-trick. Well, he's turned it on to the frame of the goal. They will be signing the match ball for him afterwards because of a hat-trick.
Yeah, he won't forget this day in a hurry. Top stuff from him.
5-2, the scoreline. He's coming forward with some danger. Oh, chance! And it's behind for the goal kick. We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Well, that's an absolutely stunning strike.
I cannot believe he took that on, Martin. It stunned me and it certainly stunned the keeper.
Well, they'll be showing that over and over again. Shoot, shoot, shoot is his philosophy and it pays off time and time again.
Well, I think if you ask the player afterwards, he'll say he has never struck a sweeter ball than that.
He's awarded the free kick. It's game on again, 5-3. It is too far to think of a recovery. Could be a yellow card here for that foul. That was an easy decision for the ref.
Well, it is. He saw the ball and he thought he could win it, but just a fraction off.
Well, the goalkeeper given catching practice from long range, really. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it.
He's got his shot off now.
Very good stop here. And the ball's gone out for a corner. And he's up for the header. He's kept it out. A fine header, better save.
Yeah, he couldn't have connected any better with the header, but really good agility from that keeper.
On the attack here. That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. Referee's had a good look and decided from what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes.
well read by the defender. There's some potential in this move. Good challenge here. Well, both teams have really given this... And it's the start of the game here. Good strong tackle.
Hope.
Good defending. Attacking now. Nicely played through ball. Fritz. Here the challenge is a good one. It's looking good, this move. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that.
Shot on!
It was good play until they got that challenge in. A timely challenge, and that's going to be a goal kick. Got on the ball in midfield, well read by the player in that part of the pitch. Here's a chance to attack.
And now the shot!
Too high, but not by much. Abdullah. Podolski. That pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. A definite foul, very early on. A top goal scorer, not necessary top tackler. A yellow card for him, he's got to be careful.
Well, as a striker, you can avoid tackling. I know that from experience, so I think he'll have to go in that direction now.
Throw in here. Guerrero. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Defender to it first. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Podolski. They've coped with it well defensively. They've got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them. Possession given away once more. Nowak. Good forward play from them.
The shot's up!
That shot's blocked very quickly. Not a nice challenge. The ref do. That was an easy decision for the ref.
Well, it is. He saw the ball and he thought he could win it, but just a fraction off.
played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
Well, they're in a good position here.
Put them in front.
He's reached it and turned it aside. They've gone for a corner.
Now they've got to defend this corner.
It's gone out for a throw. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Defender to it first.
Read the play well to intercept. Guerrero. The keeper can collect this one.
Could be dangerous. Good challenge here.
And that's the way to defend. Make sure the opposition can't get on the ball in that part of the pitch.
Kay stopped emphatically and just as well.
The approach play looked very encouraging.
He's coming forward with some danger. Good pass, getting it forward. And here's the shot.
The defenders managed to get in the way there.
Well, it is a free kick, and they're excited by this. It's a real chance to at least work the goalkeeper.
Take the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, I thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space, good position.
That's cut out. They're grateful for that, to have an intervention like that and get back on the ball when they're defending so much. Great passage of passing play there. Nowak. They've got the ball back by that interception. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. And the cross coming in.
Well, that's always the goalkeeper's ball, and a simple catch, as much as anything is simple in this game.
In quickly. Hope. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Into the attacking third. He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing.
Doesn't need to go as soon as he did there.
Well, that is...
Now the second period, the second half is underway.
There's some potential in this move.
And now the shot!
Both teams fighting hard to get a goal to go ahead. Still all square.
Trying to find an opening. Panicking.
He's got his shot off now.
Working hard to try and get the goal that will put them into the lead.
He's awarded the free kick.
Fritz.
Well, they're building steadily here, working away. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Not a good challenge by the defender. Shots on here. It's another good effort. The team really battling to take the lead. At the moment, it's still all square. Neil. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball.
Shots up!
Great goal, Alan.
Well, he could hardly miss that. From the right wing, that was a perfect delivery.
And they got their reward for it.
Well, do you know what? I thought he was going to head that ball, but he's adjusted his body, and what a finish.
I think it was a game that deserved a goal. Now we've got it. Attacking now. A lot of defenders between them and the goal.
The shot's on!
You can see the deflection there. Corner. It's a goalkeeper who's asserted himself from the corner. The defenders love that.
Well, it's an important area to win back the ball, that.
And here's the shot. So, so close to getting level again.
Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. But that means it's a corner now. Good, strong tackle. Decision is a throw. It's a fair tackle. Abdullah. The opponent wanted to get the ball. He wasn't going to let him have it. Well, he's pressed him there to running the ball out of play. Jive. First touch was poor. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. Abdullah.
And shoots!
Got in the way. Well, we've got the corner here, and they're desperate to get a goal from it to get on level terms. That's very good link-up play.
Could make a chance with this tackle.
20 minutes now remaining.
Into the attacking third.
Nowak. Always taking a chance here. The player's on a booking. Call a forwards tackle, and he's off.
Yeah, the one striker down, and that's not going to help them, is it, without doubt?
Throw in now.
Well, the away team will be interested in this because the home side are now defending with a clear offside trap.
Well, they've laid down a marker. Can they get through now, the opposition?
And here comes the counter-attack.
Shots on here.
What a good way to score. Down low and well out of the reach of the goalkeeper. Neatly done.
That's a great effort. They found the equaliser, even though they're down to 10 men.
Well, they must have feared the worst when they did see that red card, but they picked themselves up, shown a lot of character.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Okay. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. and he passes back to the keeper.
Guerrero.
Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well.
Mendes.
Now he's got the ball, what's he going to do with it?
Could be dangerous.
It's a quick break.
Going to try his
could only watch and pray because they've been left for dead, but he just couldn't finish it.
The break is definitely on, and here's the shot.
It is a miss, a narrow miss. Otherwise, we'd have been talking about one of the goals of the season.
Well, they cut through the defence on the breakaway, and all it needed was a composed head at the end.
Guerrero.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Now they've got to defend this corner. Well, how has he done that? He's cut out the most dangerous of attacks at the most dangerous of times. Made the challenge well. Abdullah.
Just seen the board there, Alan. 4 minutes of added time.
Yeah, and there's a sense of anticipation within this ground. They think they've got a decent enough chance now to do the necessary.
That's the brilliance of the back heel. It looks great when it works.
Well, the flag's up. He's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon.
Well, there was nothing wrong with the pass. If he could have just stayed onside, he was through.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well.
To put them in front.
It's a great moment for the scorer, a great moment for his team. He's put them in front.
Well, the best players step up at the vital moments, and he's done that there.
It's a great moment for the goal scorer and for his team. It surely won the game in the dying moments.
It must have, and it was a really good take as well. Didn't have much time in the box there.
Well, a very exciting climax to an exciting game. This could be the...
Well, this was a match of fine margins. The final whistle has gone, and the final score is 2-1.
Well, I think when the decisions were made by the referee... A lot of talk about this match, great build-up. Let's hope we get a great game, it's now just started. Good forward play from them. Referee's pointed for a goal kick. Attacking well here. This is how they love to play on the break.
Shot on! Well, they've broken through here with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team.
And how's about that for composure? Just dropping his shoulder, rolling it into the bottom left.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Now they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Chioma. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Shots on here.
That's the old 1-2, so quick, one after the other.
Amazing, two goals so quickly, and the opposition just can't believe it.
Well, the opposition caught napping, and really, it might be a long road back for them now.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Ferreira, Jive, Muller, Kay. That's cut out. There's good progress with this attack. Looking to play his teammate through.
And he's in. An opportunity to help their chances now.
That's very good link-up play. Chioma. Schultz. Fritz.
Well, they're in a good position here.
Patience is the name of the game at the moment.
Defender to it first.
Over to Fry. Intercepted well. That's taken the heat out of the situation for the moment with that interception. Well read by the defender. Not a nice challenge. Will the ref do? The referee has shown the player a yellow card.
Yeah, and that player's just got to be careful now.
And he's headed it goalwards. Great work from the goalkeeper. Schultz. Jive. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. He went in well. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Bronby have the ball. Well, we might get an update on that injury now from our man Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
Physio's up on the touchline, keeping an eye on him as he went over on his ankle. It looks like he's going to be okay.
Jeff Shreves in the know, down by the benches. That's a good cross.
Letting the shot go! Oh, it's in there!
Well, as a former centre-forward myself, I love to see a good winger swinging in a cross like that. I mean, it was just manner made from heaven for the striker.
That does extend their margin now at an important time.
There's a huge golfing class out there, Martin, and that's been shown by the scoreline.
And it will be their throw.
probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Fry. Attacking well here.
Well, that is a free kick. And they've got a chance to really make the most of that decision. They've coped with it well defensively.
That's gone out for a throw-in.
Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates. Spotted that well and intercepted. Into the attacking third. He went in well. Okay.
On to Müller.
Oh, penalty. No question. He has produced the red card.
Straight away, you knew he'd made up his mind, went for the pocket, no arguments.
Responsibility here, and there's the goal.
Yeah, it is, and he doesn't normally let you down from 12 yards, certainly didn't there.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Good forward play from them. Chance from the pass, and here's the shot. Well, he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Fourth official has indicated 3 more minutes. On the attack here.
Shot on!
Tried for his second goal of the game, thwarted by the keeper this time.
Yeah, and that's a good stop. He stayed on his toes, good reactions.
Givé. Half time.
Time now for the second half to start.
Fry.
Moving forward with some danger.
Here's a chance, and he scores.
It's so hard to counter, Martin, that 1-2-touch stuff. The understanding between this team. Well, the opposition couldn't get near.
For the goalkeeper, another bad moment. Certainly not his first of the day.
He's just got to try and pick himself up now, Martin. There's still a game going on out there.
4-1 is the scoreline.
Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free.
Quick into the tackle. And the result is going to be a throw. Vandenberg
trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Fritz.
That's a good spot by the defender.
Vandenberg. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball.
Opportunity now!
Well read by the goalkeeper, but he still had no margin for error as he dived on the ball.
Well, you've got to be a good keeper-sweeper these days, haven't you? And he certainly showed that here.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Müller. In midfield, they've got it back via an interception. Chioma. The ball with Rapids. Fritz. And it's been a free kick awarded by the referee. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. He's blocked the shot well. Looking good, this move. And he's threaded the path through neatly. Okay. Not a great cross at all in the circumstances, and pretty easy to cope with by the defending team. Attacking well here. A timely challenge.
He does read the game well, this lad.
Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Think about it, the referee needs produced a yellow card.
It's 50-50 that. I don't think anybody would have been surprised if it was red, but he's taken the sensible option.
And scores from the spot. For a striker, it's not quite a gimme, but it's certainly one that he wanted to take.
Yeah, it is, and he doesn't normally let you down from 12 yards, certainly didn't there.
Prospect of even more goals, 4-2 is the score. There's good progress with this attack.
Space to try and hit it now.
What a fine save. Referee has pointed for a corner.
Shot off now. Great save by a diving goalkeeper.
Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. Comes in strongly. Vandenberg. Tries the through pass. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Chioma.
Oh, he's good at cutting those passes out in that middle of the park.
On the attack here. Very good tackle. Not his first today either.
And shoots!
And he's done it. And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget.
Well, no wonder he's wheeling away in a super celebration. To get a hat-trick is a fantastic experience, and he's just done that.
Well, having scored two, he was just so full of confidence, and he never looked like missing that chance.
Over to Fry. Now a throw-in.
Well, there's a big support here for them, and those supporters want to see just a little bit more in the time that remains.
Well, there's always pressure on you when you're playing in front of them.
And here's the shot. He's made the save.
Hope.
The ball has gone up to indicate 3 added minutes.
Well, this could be their last chance to salvage something from this match. There's some potential in this move. Well, one of the great games.
Well, after 3 games, we're starting to get a bit of a feel about the ambition for a team, and this side certainly aren't going to go down. Whether they're going to go up, they've got to improve a little bit in that respect, I think.
Yeah, I think they have. I mean, they're hard to beat defensively, they're well organised, maybe we want to be a bit more threatening on the front foot.
And now the shot! Just over.
Thorvaldsen. Misfeld. Here's a chance to attack. Good challenge here.
Shots on here. Fry!
Really good goal.
And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team.
Open the scoring, 1-0 here. Okay.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Goal kick here. Gone for the through pass.
Letting the shot go!
A well saved. Be a corner. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass.
He's coming forward with some danger.
Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Now they've got to work hard to try and get it back.
Well, it's an important area to win back the ball, that.
To score! A deflection there. And the goalkeeper, and it's in. Goalkeeper almost got there, but it wasn't a strong enough touch.
Yeah, he's annoyed with himself, isn't he? Having got a touch on it, feels he should have done better.
restarting at 2-0.
Attacking well here.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Nicely played through ball.
And he's in there with a header.
Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance.
And shoots!
What a fine save. And it's out for a corner. Murphy. Great technique.
Fry. Attacking now.
Murphy. Super stop by the goalkeeper. And he's hung on to the ball as well. He'll need to try and get the ball back now. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Sobolewski. This could be a chance.
Time for goal!
He's kept it out.
Could pull one back here.
Oh, it's in there!
Well, you can't really blame the keeper. He did his job to initially save that shot, but that's when he needs some help. And the striker was on hand to finish.
And that was a truly fabulous goal.
Oh, those kind of rebound goals, I used to love getting them because it's all about anticipation.
And we restart the game 2-1. Over to Fry. Sobolewski. Throw-in coming up. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Okay. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Ohala just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. It's misfelt. And here comes the counter-attack. Now it's offside. And it looks as though they might be in to score. Okay. Just working away to try and find an opening. He got the last touch, the defender, so that will be a corner. Shots on here, and the goalkeeper got across to it. There's a corner coming up yet again. Hope, and here comes the support. What a good piece of defensive clearance that was. Into the attacking third. Sobolewski. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Heitinger. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Intercepted well. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here, and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Comes in with a tackle. Murphy. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. And it's the goalkeeper's ball, quite clearly a wasted cross. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Referee's had a good look and decided, from what he's seen from this period of play, to add on 3 minutes. Ohala. It's looking good, this move.
Good, strong tackle.
And shoots!
Well, that's straightforward for the goalkeeper.
Well, this is half-time.